I'm very pleased to say I'm very happy with the man that he's become. And I'm also very pleased to say that these two have been dating for a while, for those of you who know him. And I guess they've kind of come to a point in their lives where, you know, they realize they complete each other's lives.
Talked about this day since you could walk and talk. Today we could not have been more grateful or honored that it was Matt who she exchanged vows with. We couldn't have picked someone better to match up with Erica's amazing qualities. Matt is just as sweet and kind-hearted, and we welcome him with open arms. I'm so grateful she found you all those years ago on that sticky dance floor in Dizzy's.